How mortifying!
One more for the Gipper, Kevin!
You dorks are bent. I'm out of here.
Don't leave now! I can set the boys up for another round! What do you say?
Not for me, man. I'm spent.
Oh, come on!
My money now!
You know you wanna. It's a smorgasbord of fun. A casserole of laughs.
Good Lord, what's he up to now?
So what's the catch, Eddie?
Catch? Catch! Whatever falls out, and it's yours to keep. That's how piñatas work, Johnny boy.
Piñatas?
Me first, Johnny!
Cough up a quarter and go to town.
Right on. Here you go, Eddie. Give me that.
Johnny, please, open your eyes, lad. Do we look like piñatas?
A shoe? Boring.
Now, about that interest.
I can see right through your hobble plan, Eddie. And if you think this will withhold our giving Sarah her money back, you've got another thing coming, mister.
Oh!
Yeah? It's underwear! Oh, soap! I need soap!
Hold on there, Trigger! We're just getting started. Real Sarah money with interest. So you two get back in that tree, and I'll get a slingshot, and...
I've had just about enough for one day, thank you.
What about paying Sarah back, Double D?
Oh, we'll pay back, Eddie.
What are you looking at?
Sweet. Nice one, Naz.
That was fun. Who's up next?
Yay! It's our turn. Yip-yip-yip!
Oh, no!
Step right up, Rolf. It only costs one penny.
You must be pulling Rolf's finger.
Rolf shall return!
I'll just take your turn till you get back, then.
At a penny a turn, it may take a while to pay you back, Sarah.
That's okay, Double D.
Don't do it, Cap.
I've got all the time in the world.
And I've got a jar on my buttocks.
Rolf would like this many goes at the egg bowing.
You gotta be kidding me. Hey, wait. That's enough to cover Sarah's allowance. Right, Sarah?
Stand back, as Rolf has eaten my